It's easy to draw and scratch, but if your works of art aren't getting the reaction you expected, it might be time to learn a few new techniques. As kids, most of us learn to draw using crayons, pencils, and markers, but these familiar art tools often don't work nearly as well when it comes to creating digital art. For a cleaner, more professional look, put down your paintbrush and think of the process more like modeling with clay. Shapes created in Scratch's vector mode are made up of a series of lines that are connected to each other via these little round control points. Normally, grabbing and moving these control points around will change the entire shape by making it wider or narrower. But that all changes when you use the Reshape tool, a powerful drawing aid that lets you move around individual control points to change the look of your image. You can create new control points by clicking anywhere along the edge of your image, allowing you to change its shape by tugging and pushing at the edges. New control points create curved lines. You can manipulate the shape of these curves by pulling on these handles. If you prefer a shape with sharp edges, you can convert a control point to make it a corner by clicking the control point and pressing this button. To add extra realism to your shapes, try adding lighting effects using Scratch's gradient tool. With your object selected, click on the color picker tool and pick one of the three gradient options: horizontal, vertical, or circular. Pick one of these options, then pick two similar shades of the same color to create areas of light and dark in your image. You can make one of your gradient colors transparent by clicking on this button. Use this technique to create cool details that blend nicely with other shapes, or to shine a light on your subject.
I feel the liftoff. The clock has started.
Roger.